This is
CNN Chardonnay News Network. This is Shelby Stovall.
John Garrigues.
Dixon Webb.
Today there is a pre-district choir concert, 6 to 7:30. Come out and hear some amazing musicians.
Congratulations to the OMS Science Bowl team and the Oxford Cadet Winter Guard. They both got first place at regionals. The Oxford Science Bowl team is going to Washington, D.C. for the nationals. And the we had 9 OMS cadet winners. Good job, guys.
The new monthly CNN feature show is produced by the 6th period tutors and is also called Charger for Charger. Let's take a look.
What if I told you the ARC 2 students in this school are hardworking, imaginative, and talented? What if I told you they spent hours a week putting in their best work? What if I told you they had an amazing teacher named Ms. Harris? This is Charger for Charger.
Hi, I'm Ellis Freese, and today I will be your host for Charger for Charger. Today I'm here with Matt Sparks from Ms. Harris's first period ARC2 class. I'll be asking Matt some questions about his experience in ARC2. Matt, what is the most important thing that you've learned in ARC2 this year so far?
Well, we've learned a lot of stuff in ARC. That's kind of a hard question if you have to think about it, really. There's so many things that we've learned in there, and Ms. Harris gives a lot of detail into it.
Right now we're working on our portfolio, which will consist of 4 pieces based on a theme that they have chosen. And these portfolios will have a QR code where each piece is described and by the student, and they explain why they wanted to do this, what this piece means to them. And then the portfolio will be submitted to the high school teachers, and they will be able to determine which area they would fit best.
My theme is immigration because I can relate to it because I've known families that I've had to deal with it, and it just helps me connect with the drawing and explain emotions.
I'm just proud of them. I'm just really proud of them. They've worked very hard and very diligent, and I just think they're going to be a success in whatever they do next year.
This has been Charger for Charger. Tune in next month on CNN for our next segment on the Lady Charger basketball team.
Love lines for sale, 25 cents each. Send a message to a friend or a lover. You can buy these in the morning from Miss Knox's class, buy them at lunch or store and 8th period. All benefits go to a Petal Upper Elementary School. There was a terrible tornado there, and we're helping them pay for their damage.
Thursday, progress reports come out. Make sure you complete all the work and submit all the assignments. It's 39 weeks, so stay on top of things.
Starting today, the store will come to you rather than you going to it.
That's impossible.
That's like the Cubs winning another World Series.
That's like Little Caesars delivering to you. It won't happen.
We will find out today.
And finally, another new feature to hear at CNN, Bolt Buzz.
What's that? It sounds like a
bee. Well, it's like the most popular things at OMS right now.
Hello, and welcome to the Bolt Buzz. This month, we have noticed a trend among OMS students. Adidas, whether it's their modern designs, comfy material, or the trendiness that seems to attract teenagers, especially at OMS. In one day, we found over 60 items of clothing at OMS by Adidas. You name it, Adidas makes it, we buy it, and wear it every day. Some fun facts about Adidas are, they produce over 245 million pairs of shoes. It was brought out by a family rivalry, his brother producing the company Puma. The name Adidas came from the owner's name, Adolf Dassler, which turned into Adidas, the name of our worldwide company, Adidas. Thank you for listening to Bolt Buzz, and this is Avery, your host. Have a good day.
Don't forget love lines. There's a little candy attached to each Valentine.
Wow. Yeah.
This has been fun with
Dixon Webb,
John Yost,
and Shelby Stovall.
And we're
going to Disney World! Drop the mic. This is Shelby Stovall. Today we'll be introduce yourself.
Shelby. No, you don't say that out loud.
Are you stupid?
Shelby, you just say Shelby. My name's Shelby Stovall.
Valentine, send a message to a friend or crush. Dixon. Love on crush. Dixon. Love on crush. Dixon. Love on.
Could you say the word crush?
All I'll be. Ooh, we should say
lover.
Secret
liar. No, bro. I got people on my thing. Like, I sent. No, bro. I got people on my thing. Like, I sent.
I do cherish you for the rest of my life. You don't have to think twice. I will love you still. From the depths of my soul, it's beyond my control. I've waited so long to say this to you. If you're asking, do I love you this much? I do.